You're watching the news leader, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
I'm Lauren Glassberg. We're taking a look at manicures that aren't your typical manicures. Nail polish appliques are one option. The story's coming up. I'm Lauren Glassberg. There's a new trend when it comes to manicures, and it doesn't involve polish, but shellac. We'll tell you why women are choosing to shellac their nails coming up.
Oh, we're going to talk about our nails now. Uh-huh. From nicks and chips to peeling and breaking, every woman knows the challenge of trying to get a manicure to last as long as possible.
Yeah, there are several new options that are out there. Lauren Glassberg checked them out and is here with some good stuff, right?
Yeah, and the worst is when you ruin that manicure within minutes of leaving the salon. So now options. One that is a unique version of the very popular gel manicures that we are seeing. The other option has been actually around for years, but it gets an update. Take a look. In the center of Westfield Mall, a new manicure spa without polish.
We actually convert liquid nail polish into our strips. So every strip you get base coat, color coat, and top coat.
The strip is pressed on the nail, trimmed at the edge, and voila. The In Coco appliques cost about $10. It's an extra $6 to have someone apply them for you. From French to patterns, there's no drying time. They last about 2 weeks, and you wipe off with nail polish remover. Now, this may look like nail polish, but it's called shellac.
It has solvents of a polish, and it also has ingredients of a gel. So that's what makes it differ from other products on the market.
And like the gel, you don't air dry your nails. Instead, a UV light cures each layer. Within minutes, you can even wipe the nail with no issue, no smudging, no problem. It lasts 14 days. A manicurist removes the shellac with acetone wraps. The remainder is pushed off like so. At Angelo David Salon, shellac costs $45.
Do you have some polish on your nails?
Dina Sentarensky is a New York City podiatrist. She prefers that people only infrequently use such long-lasting products.
I would say if you're going away on a long trip, this is something that you could probably do if you're not going to have access to a nail salon. And you want the polish to stay on longer.
She recommends removing whatever product you choose every week to ensure that the nail is healthy. The makers of shellac say their product actually protects the nail, and it's certainly convenient for women on the go.
You can't mess it up. It's amazing. It's absolutely amazing. I love it.
Shellac is recommended for professional application and removal only. As for the In Coco dry nail appliques, easy enough to do yourself. You can buy them at several malls and also online. So some other options out there for the ladies.
Cool. We're picking out
these are the appliques, which are crazy designs. Also pretty fun for teenagers.
Yeah, going leopard carts.
Okay, enjoy. Yes. Yours, Lee, they're coming.
Yeah, you want some Lee?
My Lee press-ons? No, I'm good.
There you go. You can take the Lee press-ons.
Okay.